happens to Lake Superior's water in the winter?
Excellent question. I'm Ryan Strother, giving you the Superior Basin Basics from Minnesota Sea Grant. When summer turns to autumn and autumn turns to winter, there's actually a lot more going on in Lake Superior than you might expect. Here to talk about Lake Superior's seasonal layers is Jay Austin of the Large Lakes Observatory and Physics Department at the University of Minnesota Duluth.
So in order to understand why lakes form layers of temperature, so right now if we went out on the lake and we lowered an instrument through the water column, what we would find is a layer of warmer water near the surface and much, much cooler water below.
Lake Superior is a dimictic lake, meaning that it mixes completely from top to bottom twice a year and then forms layers in the summer and winter months.
In the winter, we can actually have cold water, very cold water, about 32 degrees Fahrenheit, sitting on top of slightly cooler, about 39 degrees Fahrenheit, slightly denser water below. If we continue to cool the lake off, we can even form ice at the surface at that stage. Density is a property of materials that tells us about how much a certain volume of that thing weighs. So it turns out that water, like air, the density of the material depends on the temperature. This is an instrument called a thermistor. It's used to measure temperature very, very accurately in the water. We bolted to a cable, so we deploy these instruments deep in the waters of Lake Superior, out in 500, 600, 700, 800 feet of water. We bolt these onto a cable, and then there's a little computer in here that records the temperature. This records the temperature of the water once per second for up to 3 years.
For more Superior science, visit seagrant.umn.edu.